think that if I were to give a message to privileged women, it would be to use your platforms, use the privilege that you have to give space to people who aren't privileged, to give space to women and men who, you know, are underprivileged, and recognize that rather than, you know, speak on behalf of anyone. But I think that we need to recognize too that feminism is an alienating system, right? It is about challenging patriarchy. And so it's not just men who feel threatened, it's women who are also privileged by patriarchy who feel threatened. So it's not about a gender, you know, this is men on one side, women on one side, another side. It's about patriarchy, and patriarchy privileges both men and women.